¡Ey! ¡Ya prendió la chingadera!
At one point,
I did.
At one point, I fucked her up.
This is where I used to come off of when I was younger. And then people would chill in the river, they put the truck in neutral, and they just let it chill. Man, I feel like I'm at a university studio with all this water coming up inside and shit. Yeah, I bet you I should look sick that fine. Whee! Oh, oh shit.
Getting used to that whole keeping it steady.
Yeah, the throttle.
Before I'd be like, oh fuck, I was like, no.
Oh, bro?
Yeah, I'm just going to fuck up. That's when you started hella finding the camera.
Is shit flooded? Okay, you don't want to take a swim, mijo?
It feels good. Just hop in that motherfucker.
Did you say what?
Huh? It got flooded?
The engine died out, nigga. Hey, give me that.
The engine died out?
Yeah.
Oh, did you go too hard or what?
Nah, nigga. It's the fucking water's over the fucking... this door over here, nigga. The water stuck on my keyway.
I mean, you want to just kick it right here for a while?
No pasa nada, wey!
I know, I mean... I mean, it's kind of like a little baby pool right here.
What do you mean by flooded? Just too much gas or what?
Water level got too high.
Oh.
What happened was that the engine turned off.
And what happened to you?
Y los pinches, the González brothers, que se bajen ni madre, ¿verdad?
Imagine if you were off, the lock, it leveled out.
Through the bumper?
On the bottom.
You threw the bumper?
No, your bumper's not.
Mira, wait, I want to help you, bro. No me quiero quitar los zapatos.
That guy know how.
Whoa, mijo, that's private.
Pinches ancas de rana.
You know what? This is embarrassing. I'm gonna... ¡Ey! ¡Ya prendió la chingadera!
¡Ah! ¡No!
¡Stop! ¡Ándale! ¡Mira! ¡Si puede el pinche jeep!
¡Qué pinche bosh!
Pues ya, ya chingates que prendió, güey. Fucking butter like cake. Alright, you're next, dog. And I'm gonna record you, fucking dickhead. Hey!